Humans lacked humility by fearing death, so the gods created books and endowed them with stories and living skin, had the people build elaborate libraries instead of elaborate cemeteries. Soon, the stories came more alive than most humans. For the first time ever, some gods began to fear. These stories could no longer be contained in books, had already begun to dream of a world in which all gods originated from the need to speak.